Welcome to High School TV.
Education, entertainment, high school life.
We got it all covered.
You're watching High School News, bringing you what's trending, good and bad on various campuses.
High School TV. Yeah.
Who is the best?
Watching High School TV. Let's go get it.
High School TV.
搞些什么？
High School TV.
Hey guys, it's your girl Sophie, always bringing you the best of the best of the who is the best. You know, watch how I swing my head, that kind of thing. And I'm standing on the grounds of Kotech, Koforidua Technical Institute, with a pocket full of products. Because, you know, well, I never forget my sponsors, that kind of thing. Anyways, you can see right behind me, the energy is live and everybody's watching me because, you know, they've never seen this awesome thing before. You know what I'm saying? Ladies and gentlemen, this is Kotech. Let's get it started. And then let's notice how the students shout whilst I walk towards them.
High School TV.
Who is the best?
Hey guys, so this is my first performer for the day from Kotech Senior High School. Kotech, let me just leave it at Kotech. Anyways, what is your name?
Ochibe Beniza.
Alright, and he's going to be rapping for us today. And then let's not forget to appreciate our wonderful sponsors. That's Kennelly, you know, and he's wearing the shirt, looking all bright in his red and blue. Serious color combination. But anyways, do your best.
Yeah. Watching me flow with that sparkline. Scare them. It bends sparkles.
Stevens on the beat.
Yes, look at my ex and I took it and hammer to mass and I'm going to push up the condos and I got a rap and made the metal so now between the table got the Adidas, the Gucci, the Wayne, be a Koshekaba. Or to me flow, nothing here, you be bad at forgetting. I said I beat it, it's a beer and I go mad at some Akasam. If you come, Mr. Boss, I shatter, I go scatter every corner from up to bumper. Me a short, but a mic, me a TikTok. That's a rapper, then you want that body too much. If you back it with me, but you go lose out. Me not got the confidence, me a too sure. Look at me killing the beast, look at me putting the heat. Or them I can be the beast, you know me that got the keys. Look at you, you wanna cheat, you know me that go me peace. I ain't talking me too, so them talking with me. Yeah, watching the flow with the sparklers. Okay, yeah. All eyes on me, like the only television and the village. Rappers, you got the boom, so my bill, not give me give.
High School TV.
Who is the best?
Life is funny. Mele kai mani mani mele show gali mala mele nom honey honey midi dali ebini wini gali ye we a silly dan sali sali messiah pa me kale le pop messiah pa ye kale le crush we hu me do ebi mu tin apata se ebi mu ye boge se ebi mu ye manase one and only for people, ziggy ziggy, everything can so imagine I am busy. My ready, Emmy and I busy. Yeah, do a chewy, yeah, relief for feeling over the busy. Did I write a busy? Mary, I show, shall wanna sooner, wheezy. A be your holy, a be so you lazy. Life is fun, yeah, baby, call them very young. I know it's me, your girl, better than Sally, yeah.
Now, Bemanoy. A cry walk our den, walk off on a bed, and I say, Nebano.
Sweetheart, so can see be me too, father. No, Mukache, I walk off on a bed. What, papa?
Chevy, a teenage Nahono. Why ready?
Open Sikana, who she am a sign.
A branty and Ebano. Range over, Bakum, laptops, me and son. iPhone 10. Beba to win him now by an awosery.
A escape for behavior.
Master's degree. And pointing 18.
I don't know how to apply my ankana.
6. Mihia Obef set. 7. Uncle Abrim picture. 8. Mihia surprise. Me menu.
Hey, I would demira.
Saute.
Number 8. You do all. Listen, I saw the mommy. Ni Rafi. Number 8. Perfect surprise.
Number 8. Achomofufra bedramaswa. Ed. Tessie.
Huh? aso chile
edi ahwe sai edwade nkrato emu agye atumu se eye
Number 8 snacks. Feel the crunch.
This advertisement is vetted and approved by the FDA.
High School TV.
Food is the best.
Hey guys, my eyes are closed, but I know you can see me anyway. Hi, you are?
Yo, I'm Latte Boy.
Okay, so what are you going to be doing for us today?
I'm going to sing Go Dance Soul.
What?
Dance Soul.
You're going to sing Dance Hall. Dancehall music with a voice like that. Wow, it's weird. Kotek has really interesting things. By all means, please.
Yeah, me know. Some boy, you have to run away. Ha, where you go send them to come away? Ah, one of our friend woman never slow up on the rhythm. What we did upon it. Say me no, alright, hey, mana bada, me ya water like a fire, me na feda no bada anything, them chat up on me, yeah, me na look at all them, what them a let, papi su what them a fala, oh no, no, me na su, me ya roll like a tita, me ya feda no for them, a long time, them chat up bagatin for me, yeah, but we tell them we na feda no for them, cause long time, man, a really bad, come and tell them, say me no. What me bust up on the rhythm, oh no, no, me na slow, what me catch up on the beat, let me know, wait. High man, not the boss man. So me na slow up on the rhythm. Come we tell her we not afraid enough for them. Ah, a long time same way again.
High School TV. Who is the best?
I have yet another performance from Kotek, and that is the singing version, or should I say the singing category. And Miss
Mavis Mensah
is gonna give us a song. Let's hope that her song takes her school to the next level, because it's getting hotter and it's always been season 3. It's like this song.
Let me want to be who me pusha. Manenya ngongwa be pusha. Frise me pena me ma pusha. Oshepe ube hu alaji kusha. Nyamiye ime niti ya seye bwane. Enzo pape minti minya ye. Enzo ya bi mpa me son oda ye. Enti me bwa mpa ye seye pa mami umwa ye. Na miti mishe sa na ya me ngwangwa. Na ya me ngwangwa. Misi miti mishe sa na ya me ngwangwa. Na ya me ngwangwa. Misi miti mishe sa na ya me ngwangwa. Na ya me ngwangwa. Miti mishe sa na ya me ngwangwa. Na ya me ngwangwa.
Who is the best?
So we are on to another level. You know, I like the street of the Who is the Best competition at Kotek, and we are on the point section, and your name is Sarah Osopa. She's gonna give us a poem based on experience. Oh, well, we've all had our fair share of experiences. Let's see what she has to say to us about hers.
Experience. We are grown from ignorance to civilization. Dancing is our pleasure and swimming is our leisure. We are moving by the experience to become perfect. Perfection, they say, makes a man great to achieve greatness. And for greatness to be achieved is through hard work and soul. Thank you.
High School TV. Who is the best?
Still at the part where I say that I love so much because I get to talk a lot and the sun is still on my face, my god. But anyways, we've gone to the Rock Your Brain section, and this is how it goes. I'll ask you two questions. If you get them right, you get a lovely package from our sponsors. Number 8, you do all. Say you do.
You do all.
I like this guy. Anyway, so are you ready?
Yeah.
But first of all, what is your name?
I'm Kosa Rexford.
Okay, oh, I like your name. Anyway, so I'm gonna ask you two questions and then let's get it going. So my first question for you is to spell me the word gingham.
Gingham. No, change it.
I can't change it. So spell me the word gingham. Try. It's actually pretty easy.
Change it.
Okay, so it looks like he doesn't know. He doesn't know it, but the correct spelling for gingham is G-I-N-G-H-A-M. It's a kind of material, I believe. Yes, gingham. So my second question for you is, get it right, and I'll give you, me personally, will give you this package because I like him so much. Yes. My second question for you is, how many regions are currently in our country, Ghana?
Regions in our country, Ghana, 16.
Okay, he actually had that one right. And so, personally, from me to you and from number 8, I'm giving you that. You've done so well. Thank you so much. What's your name again?
Kusa Rexford.
Oh, you want a shake? You get a shake.
Number 8 snacks. Feel the crunch.
This advertisement is vetted and approved by the FDA.
High School TV.
Food is the best.
Honestly, I think that this sword is the sword that the angels were holding when they were sucking Adam and Eve out of heaven. But as you can see him all up in his zoot suit, this is the cadet commander for Quitec. What is your name?
My name is Banu Chaizeko, ethical student.
Okay, and he's gonna lead the... Whoa. This stuff is heavy. This stuff is very heavy. Can you just have that? He's gonna lead us. He's gonna lead the cadets, as you're gonna see in a very few minutes. The wonderful performance that hopefully you guys are gonna give us. And what is the name of this?
Quitec Army Cadet.
Okay, so they're gonna give us a drill for my ladies and gentlemen. This is Quitec Cadet. Let's see what they've got. Getting down to the fashion aspect of the competition, I have here with me a sexy, beautiful looking model from Quitec. What is your name?
Godlamisa.
Oh, so what are you guys going to do for us today?
We are going to model for you.
Are you modeling the dresses or you're modeling yourselves? Like
modeling for a dress.
Oh, okay, so they're going to show us, well, looking at how it's all natural, the African shades of beauty. Peace out.
Suffering, to tell you the truth about this world. The more you give, the more you receive. Okay?
Education, entertainment, high school life.
We got it all covered.
You're watching High School News, bringing you what's trending, good and bad on various campuses.
High School TV. Yeah. Yeah.
Who is the best?
Watching High School TV. Let's go get it.
High School TV.
High School
TV. Who is the best?
High School TV.
Who is the best?
All right, guys. So you have seen various sections at Kotech, and now it's time for drama. So you can see the people behind me communicating between themselves because they are getting ready to display for us whatever talents they think they possess here in Kotech. And this is their leader. What is your name?
I am Sylvester Buffer.
All right. And what play are you giving us today?
About bullying, molesting.
Oh, I like that. Very, very educational. Thank you very much and do your best. Bye, bye.
Hello.
Hey, left, oh.
Yeah. Let's
go. You get
girl
like you,
see
ya. Yeah, Sally, I'm going to the canteen. Who is that?
Hey! The first year students with the Kung Fu class with the seniors. Hey! Why are you? Hey!
Hey, stop! I've seen you guys, don't try to run away. If you run away, I'll report you to the principal. You just wasted an innocent life. Seniors, what do you stand to gain when you molest your juniors? Seniors, let's all come together and stop this wicked act of molestation. Thank you.
High School TV. Who is the best?
Alright guys, this is the dance performance or the dance section of the Who is the Best happening live at Kotech. And then we know that our sponsors have always been Snappy. Show them the products, please. The products. It's always been Snappy. Say thank you, Snappy.
Thank
you. Snappy.
Snappy.
I like the way he talks. Anyways, let's see what Kotech has got for us, and let's see if they are dancing. We'll take them to the next level of the competition.
Demons on the beat. Suffering, no food to eat, oh brother. What can we do about it?
Everyday meal for everyday people.
Snappy. I am on the go with Snappy. Snappy.
High School TV.
Food is the best.
Hey guys. So it's been a minute, but he's gonna use a balloon to dance. This is a solo dancer from Kotech, and this is something we've never seen on screen before. So it's either going to be very scary or going to be very beautiful. What is your name?
William Asamo.
Kotech, everybody.
Wake me up before you go. Oh, I need a little more, just a little more of your love. Oh, I need a jumpstart. When you call me, I'm running to you. Give me a head start. Thank God. Gonna have me like. Even though I'm a man, girl, you're making me feel
guys, we've come to the end of the session at Kotech, that is Koforidua Technical Institute. And you know, at the end, we always talk to the patrons and see what their take is on various stuff that we ask all around. Hi, sir, you are?
Hi, I'm Omari, SS Patron.
All right, and ma'am, you are?
I'm Savia.
Oh, Savia.
Nah.
Okay, so these are the patrons of the school that have brought us here. Thank you so much for bringing us. We really appreciate. But we're just going to ask you a few questions and then we get on with this. We as High School TV are coming around here and we're getting the talents, making competitions, pushing the students out there with their talents. How do you feel about that?
I feel good. I'm so glad. And I wish my students to be the first and the best.
Everybody always thinks that. So, what do you have to say to other schools out there who are in the competition, in the season 3 competition of the Who is the Best competition? Well, competition.
Yeah, we hope that our school is on top of everything. And we are preparing towards this competition. Okay. And all the events, the activities, we are going to participate fully. Okay. To demonstrate and exhibit our potentials. And that will actually see us through this program.
I see. Ma'am, what do you have to say to the other schools out there in the competition?
We are coming for you guys, so you have to watch out.
Okay, she said watch out. Every other person said watch out. Would you believe what Oti Watson said? They said forget about yourselves. But anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Kotech. It has been awesome. We have seen new things. I have seen new things. And let's hope that it will take them to the second level of the competition. It's your girl Sophie. I have behind me my Kotech boys and girls, and we signed out like that.
We are the great school tech of God. We are the best future technician. National development. Our motto is perseverance. We are the great school tech of God. We are the best future technician. Catalyst to national development. Our motto is perseverance. We are marching forward, 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 forward. We are marching forward to achieve our aim. Perseverance is our motto. Perseverance conquers all we shall never despair. We are marching forward, forward, forward. We are marching forward to achieve our aim. Perseverance is our motto. Perseverance conquers all we shall never despair.
We are students of Koforidua Technical Institute. Keep watching. Connelly.
High School TV.
Education, entertainment, high school life.
We got it all covered.
You're watching High School News, bringing you what's trending, good and bad on various campuses.
High School TV. Yeah,
I'll be calling.
High School TV.
Who is the best?
Watching High School TV.
SPT.
Let's go get it.
High School TV.
High School
TV.
Who is the best?
Hey guys, it's your girl Sophie, always here to bring you the best of the best of the Who is the Best. You can call me Timmy Talkback as well. How y'all doing? It's been a great week and I hope that you are relaxed and have a popcorn and a Coke sitting down ready to watch what's happening live at the current school I'm in. That's St. Dominic Senior High School. We have to figure out if they're the best at what they do and see if it's going to take them to the second competition, the second stage of the competition. Y'all know I always bring you the best of the best. Let's go check out what's going on. Let's not forget to give thanks and almighty thanks to Food Tech, who is sponsoring us live with Canelli, with some number 8, with some Snappy and all of that. Spice your life up with these things and trust me, you would have a blast. Let's go check St. Dominic out, season 3.